Commissioner of Virginia, we have going on.
Spill happened early Saturday at this DuPont plant in La Porte, Texas. Four workers were killed. A fifth exposed worker was rushed to the hospital for observation. The chemical released is called methylmercaptan, commonly used to protect crops. It can be deadly in high concentrations and has a strong rotten egg smell. The foul odor spread across the Houston metropolitan area, up to 40 miles away.
We thought something had died in the house.
up. Woo!
Ha 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 ha.